My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't.
Wait, wait, stand up, stand up. Stand up.
UHC motorboat.
A big cliche, g'day folks, and welcome, Mr. Damon, welcome.
Hello.
What are we doing?
We're doing UHC.
UHC, mother. And seeing as it is, let's actually like start doing stuff, hey? Shall we?
Okay. Yeah. And we are on an island.
We are
and
on an island.
And you just got wood. And I just got wood.
I just gave Carrot you just, wood.
Carrot just gave me wood.
It's not the first
Carrot's
time.
Carrot's always giving me wood. That's
I give everyone wood. I'm just generous like that, you know.
Is that playing?
Yeah! Get that back in the ground. Gee to wee.
Well, it's on the ground, but
crafting bench! Exciting.
I got another one!
Yay! So first things
wait,
first.
Wait!
What?
Bunnies!
I'm going to cobble. We need cobble, so I'm going to go down here a little bit. Yes.
Okay.
This looks good.
That
and
look
start
good.
The mining. The mining process has begun. Oh my god. Have I already broken into an underground thingy? I have too.
You did?
I did. May not be such a good idea.
It has cobble.
Is it?
Oh, it's just this one little chamber?
Oh, cool.
No, there's a creeper in here.
Oh, far out, dude. Explode him. Make him mine for us.
Yeah!
Douche.
Do you have that pick?
I has a pick.
Do you have... Okay, let me see. I'm going to pick my way up into
a light source.
A light source. There we go!
Yay!
There's one there.
One there.
And... There.
Oh! No. Now I got a sapling. I'm a sapling. What?
I'm a tree.
I actually only watched that again yesterday, I think it was, for the first time in a long time. Guys, if you haven't seen it, Seth Bling's bite-sized Minecraft.
So funny.
I need food too.
Right. Bunnies don't give food, do they?
They do.
They do?
Yeah. Bunny meat.
Where's the bunny?
Oh, look at that bunny face. Oh my god.
Let me see the bunny.
Look at the bunny face. It looks kind of scared.
It has a right to be scared.
Alright, we're going to need to get underground. We totally need those freaking saplings to spawn.
Yep, we do.
I have one stick. I can make another sword. At least.
A sapling! Sapling!
Ah!
A tree! Tree!
Tree.
Tree.
Alright, so now we do need to do some fairly heavy duty mining. Now, what tools I'm going to need a pick? You need a pick too. I've got, that's all the cobble I've got for the moment, so I'll do us two picks.
I have a pick.
Okay, I shall do me a pick. Look at that. I got an achievement and stuff. I'm gonna make myself a sword because reasons.
I has a sword. I'm gonna make a shovel. You're giving me the cobble.
That's alright. Ooh! What's that? No, the granite just looks dirty.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Great. I'm gonna tidy up this little room up here.
Cool. And I'll see how far down I can get without dying, because I have no more...
You need foods?
I have no more torches. Oh! Oh! Is that... Iron!
Iron?
I has found iron.
You iron where?
Down my hole.
I'm not even gonna go there.
I reckon there'll be a nice little dungeony area down here for us to explore if we've got the nads.
that'll be a little while.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You are getting that granite, aren't you?
Yep.
Okay. Picking time.
Do you need more sticks?
Nah. I've got enough to make me two more picks, which will get me through. Leaves me one stick, of which I will...
The iron should be done by now.
And I just got it. They have a stick for more. There's six iron. Put 10 more in. What would you like the iron made into?
Well, you're going to need iron picks to mine the gold.
This is true. I have no sticks left. I've got wood.
I have a stick.
That's all right. I have wood.
I hear spider.
Would you like an iron pick as well then, seeing as there's two?
Yes.
Yes. There you go.
Yes.
Oh, you ran past it. I just got it back. There it is.
There we go. I'm going to check if it is daylight or not.
There's spiders out there.
I hear a spider. It is daylight, however, it is raining.
Raining. Stuff it. I'm staying down here.
I'm loving these new stones. However, they are a pain.
They really are. They're so beautiful to build with.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that's the only reason they've been added is because the creative people in Minecraft haven't really been getting anything. In the last couple of updates, as far as build-wise was concerned, there was nothing added for the creative people.
Well, there was the colored clay. What update was that?
Oh, that was a while ago.
That was a while ago, wasn't it? Yeah, okay. And the most recent updates have really only been either preparation for future stuff or server-side updates.
Yeah.
They haven't really been content updates.
What level am I at? 23.
Wow.
I hear lava.
Uh-oh.
I'm going deep.
You're going deep.
I've just found a little cave, and I don't know.
I don't know what I'm hearing.
And I don't know what to do. Should I go?
The hell is that noise?
Is it not a creeper? Something happening? Is it not a charged creeper?
No, it's not a charged creeper. Because I actually didn't hear lightning.
Okay. Well, it was raining.
I think I just found iron. I just found iron.
We can easily get some obsidian.
Wait.
What?
Wait. Didn't they add a new mob?
Oh, endermites.
No, endermites are only in the end.
No, they're not. Endermites appear around Enderman. Redstone!
Zombie, go away.
That was a weird lighting glitch. Normally I would get rid of this lava, but seeing as it is pretty much my only light source, I'm going to keep you, buddy.
Yeah, just don't fall in.
No, I've just protected myself. I've just put the little four-way barrier around it. They're seriously lacking in coal, and as I turn around, there's a big coal vein.
Oh, and I just found some more coal up here, too.
Yeah, nice. So it's safe to come down, if you want to have a look and...
Well, let me finish mining this out, and then place a couple torches down, and then I'll come down and see. Okay. Oh, hi, lava. I see gold!
Really?
It's on the other side of the lava.
You got better eyes than me.
I found golds.
Oops. I just chucked. Oh no! I thought I chucked a stick in the lava.
No, come this way. Come this way. Come this way.
Okay.
There's gold.
Ooh, fancy.
How do we get over there?
Like this.
I have gravel if you need.
That's right, we're on level 11, so this lava won't be overly deep anyway.
Oh, okay.
Yay!
Yay! Gold.
Gold.
I love gold.
Would you like to take the gold with you, my dear?
Yes. Yes, I would.
There you go. Oh. And here, have the redstone too. And actually, while you're up there, take the seeds. And have some sunflowers. You're not getting any of that, are you? Did you get the rest?
No, I got it all. I got it all. It's just like, you're giving me all this stuff and my inventory is already full. Okay.
You love it. Shush. But you're so
yes,
fancy.
I love it when you give me things. Like wood.
Yes. Iron!
Yeah, I hear skellies, but I think that's just a dungeon off to decide from
yep.
where we are.
I think there is a dungeon or a cave system somewhere in between where we are at the top, our dirt base, and where I am here.
What was that? It's like a horny horse.
I'm so close to some kind of a cave system here. There's so many mobs I hear. Was that like Yoda speech then?
So many mobs I hear.
I think so.
It was a Yoda-ism.
It was a Yoda-ism, yes.
Hello, Mr. Zombie. Are you gonna give me your bits? Give me your bits, please. Come here. Come on.
Kill my
I'm finally dog. Not hearing mobs anymore up here.
Oh, really?
There's no mobs up on the island. However, it is...
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Oh, no!
That's going to be so funny. No, I just saw a skeleton coming, so I kind of just started running backwards.
Oh, no. Did you almost run into the lava?
No, no, not at all.
Okay, good.
I'm just protecting myself. Come on, Mr. Smellington.
Protecting yourself is overrated.
Yes. Come here. I want your boner. I mean... Oi, Skellington.
I need to... If we can last long enough, I so need to build myself my epic boner.
Oh, definitely. The holy boner.
The holy boner. Yep. I need it.
I need it.
You need my holy boner?
I need your boner. Alright. I has bones! Yay! Win! Carrot for the win! So what shall we do in between now and the next episode?
I don't know.
Folks out there, what should we do? Stick down in the comments below, either on my channel or Mr. Damon's channel. Would you like us to have an established farm? Shall we have a little roofside house? Maybe what Day's building now is our basement, and we've got a little roof area above it. What would you guys like to see us get out of the way before we come back at you with episode 2? Oh, we should start a poll, guys. How long do you think these episodes will run for? So the person who puts in the next week, how many episodes this runs for, the first person who actually guesses it, will get a free Minecraft account.
Ooh, that's a good one.
That's done. That's a verbal contract. It's in there. So you yes. guys get down in the comments of either mine or Mr. Damon's channel, however long you think these episodes will run for, and the first person who gets it, and if it gets to episode 100 and you're voting it at when it's 99, it's obviously not going to be you because that's cheaty butts. So you guys have got to do it in the next week, and you will get yes. a free Minecraft account.